Hello everyone, so this question came in today's examination CSIR December 2017. So in the question, this molecule is given and the first option is that this molecule has plane of symmetry. First of all, we can't find any plane so that two groups will reflect each other. If we pass a plane from this group bisecting this group, so we have CO2H group reflecting hydrogen group. So this cannot be the plane. The same goes for this plane. If we pass this plane, then these will not reflect each other because this CO2H group is above the plane and this is on the plane. So plane of symmetry is not the answer. Now center of symmetry. So this part is in the plane because this is sp2 hybridized. Okay, so and this CO2H group is above the plane. So there is no center of symmetry as such. So fourth option is wrong. Now to calculate R and S configuration in this type of molecule, just remember my words that pass the axis from the planar side. Okay, so this is a planar side, pass the axis from this side. And the numbering is also done from this planar side. Okay, so this is the first priority group, this is second. Okay, because we are numbering from this planar side. Now come to this side, this is the third group, this is the first priority group, this is third, okay, and this is fourth. Now check 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. So the configuration is this one and this is a clockwise rotation, so this is R configuration. Now the fourth group is below the plane, so the configuration will not change. Okay, so correct option is second. Okay, so simple things, pass the axis from the planar side and then number these priority groups. This is first and this is second. Now come to the stereochemistry part. Okay, so this is the third group and this is fourth group. So the priority is one, so this is in clockwise direction. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So the option is, so the stereochemistry is R. So R is the correct configuration and fourth group is below the plane, that's why R is retained. Okay, so see you in the next video. Thank you.